From Hollywood, the Coca-Cola Company brings you Mario Lanza. Good evening. The Coca-Cola Company welcomes you to the Mario Lanza Show with the music of Ray Sinatra and his orchestra and starring MGM's romantic tenor whose inspiring voice has thrilled you on the screen, in concert, and on records. And now, in person, Mario Lanza.
This is Good Friday, and I'd like to extend to all of you my heartfelt wishes for a glorious Easter. And now, to start our show, I'm going to sing for you one of the most beautiful of modern songs, Sigmund Romberg's Deep in My Heart, Dear.
Deep in my heart, dear, I have a dream of you.
The torment of my life and of my soul, cries the lover to his sweetheart. And being so tormented, he is unable to tell her of his love. But like many another speechless lover, he asks her best friend to say the words for him. Mario Lanza sings Rodolfo Talvo's beautiful Neapolitan song, Di Gentil La Buia.
Di Gentil sta compagna vostra, caccia perduto sonne a fantasia. Che pensa sempre che tutta vita mia in giavolesse dicerà, ma non lo saccio di. Voglia bella, voglia bella soia, dici d'angelo buia, che non mi scorda mai. Assai più belle una giornata e sole, ed a bocca soia più fresche de viole, i già volesse sendere che innamorate me. Scorda mai e na passione io forte na cadera come duramente l'anima e non me fa gamba.
America has not yet produced musical works to rank with the great operas of the old world nations. And yet, in our own distinctive musical idiom, we have such masterpieces as South Pacific, Oklahoma, and Showboat. From the latter, Mario Lanza sings the lastingly beautiful Jerome Kern melody, You Are Love.
You are love here in my arms. Today with you, you are spring, bud of romance unfurled. You taught me to see one truth forever. Heaven will always.
this is Mario Lanza again. In troubled times like these, we all have need for faith. A song that expresses this faith is Gounod's Ave Maria. I'd like to sing it for you now, and because of the sacred nature of the song, I'm sure most of our listening audience at home might be grateful if we had no applause at its conclusion.
Nobis peccator.